spoopy. It's not being spoopy. Anyways, Destiny, what mission are we on right now? Do you remember? Okay, yeah, we're doing that. I think. Could be wrong. Yeah. Yeah, very spoopy. Very dark and spoopy. Yeah, that's not where you go. No. Oh, look at that. Look, it's like so spoopy. All you see is a red dot. You know what's spoopier? Oh, I was actually gonna use my ultimate, but... kinda already did that. Is that heavy? Yay, heavy! There's heavy. Oh, it's not spoopy. How does it go from being super dark and spoopy to just automatically light? Like, get in here. Like, get in here. Like, look at this. Okay, or just get killed. Then why are you panting? Like, oh, I can't one-shot a... Oh, no, I can one-shot a goblin. I just need to actually hit my shot in the right spot. Like, preferably right in that red spot. I prefer hand cannons, but I do use scout rifles. Oh, it's a Cyclops. At hit. Don't worry, it's about to get destroyed. You see all that damage I'm doing right now? See all that damage? Yeah. It's dead. I'm not a fast guy. Goob goobla. Oh, I got a bounty, so I'm just gonna put that in and mode of lights. And I got an unlock, so yay. What did I get? Way of the Drifter. Okay. But what happens when you get a sword as you're heavy? And I get one. Okay. we summoned V. No, okay. They make us run down this long, long hallway. Sure. Oh, there's dark spoopy. Nope, not dark spoopy. It's just a bunch of mist. Ooh, rare Ingrim. I got a rare Ingrim. I don't need you. Like. My god. You're so. It might have been. I really hope it was.
Go. Well, okay, stream, I finally included my audio.
This is the
dumb
dumb that forgets.
Exactly what you expected, wasn't it?
Yeah. Cinnamon is the most fabulous of cinnamon. She beats all of the cinnamon toast crunches and all of the cinnamon sticks and all of the cinnamon like little candies.
Oh, the original cinnamon. You know, I actually just bought like a cinnamon air freshener.
I love those cinnamon candies. Do we go in here?
This looks like we go in here.
Oh, no.
You
maybe.
Like eating cinnamon, man? That's kind of wrong.
Who doesn't?
Not in that way, okay? Don't.
I didn't at first, because I was like, who doesn't? And then I realized once you said something.
I like punching things.
That's a good thing. She could punch a harpy. Oh, too late. I already killed
him. I haven't punching those harpies.
Oh, you see that hobgoblin? Where is he? See him? He dead. Oh, wait. See him?
No.
He dead.
You just knifed him. Okay. Punch!
What do you mean? I thought this was COD. That COD was made by Bungie.
Like my cape?
Hold on, I got...
No.
Ow, it should've
happened. Oh, we have people.
Oh, should've. Where do we go? I assume we go this way. Or do we come from this way? No, we go this way, right?
No, we didn't come from this way.
But there's
no
marker.
We go this way, man. Stop derping.
It just says, destroy the gate, stop the Vex.
Yeah, it's right here. There's enemies here, so we kill them.
Okay.
This is where we go.
Are you sure this is where we go, though?
I'm pretty sure there's enemies. I mean,
that doesn't mean that's where we go.
Where do I get all the good gear?
Can
you tell me this?
Crucible and other things. I don't know, I'm not an expert at this. I'm only one level higher than you, you do realize though.
Yeah, I know, but you watch like every Destiny video ever.
Got a point. Iron Banner, which is like once a week or so, I think. It's a Crucible thing.
That's pretty stupid.
Yeah.
I play Flea.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. I just kill a bunch of enemies. Yeah, we just kill them.
I hate how the hand cannons have such like slow reload. It's like take Call of Duty's reload on a rocket launcher and dumb it down by two times.
One second. I mean, I hate the PvE missions on this game so freaking much.
What do you mean? They're all unique in their very own way.
No.
Yeah.
You go to a spot, you pull your ghost, you defend the ghost by killing a bunch of enemies, you
not
rinse
true.
Repeat every...
No. No.
Yeah?
No.
You kill a bunch of enemies, then you deploy your ghost? Sorry.
There you go. Kill enemies, deploy your ghost, kill enemies,
Bow.
Deploy your ghost.
Powerpuff Girl.
I am a Powerpuff
Girl.
You know, there was actually a new episode of Powerpuff Girls on yesterday. And I missed it.
Really?
Yeah.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I know. I caught it at like the last 5 minutes.
Do we just go through the portals or something?
No, this is where they come from. We just keep going, advancing forward, I believe. Until they stop spawning. I don't know. You see this portal over here? You see the active portals? Like the one that you're near right now? Enemies should come through them. Eventually. At some point. See?
Yeah, I know, but they keep on going. That's it.
Well,
there hasn't been any more.
Well, we're gonna grind for 2 hours.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah. That's a Destiny for you. And guess what? One of my friends is streaming. Guess the game? Guess what game he's streaming?
COD Remastered and W4.
Nope. Guess again.
Destiny.
Guess again.
Black Hawk 3?
Overwatch, dumb.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay,
like
we should
every
probably
other
look around.
MOBA streams.
We should probably look around for something. Like,
yeah.
Either a secret hidden chest or.
They don't give you, like, anything?
Something that actually ends the mission. That might help. That might be fun. Unless this is what we're supposed to do. Which I highly doubt, but if this is what we're supposed to be doing, then Bungie, you're slacking.
They slacked the whole game off, man.
Your mom slacked you. What?
No.
It sounded
it's
weird.
Near Mother's Day. You're not allowed to make your mama jokes.
Wait, is it Mother's Day?
On the 8th, yeah.
Okay. Sure. Check every door.
Depending.
If
this
we'll
game is actually good, if I enjoy it, I will,
Oh, that was a loud door slam.
Maybe not uninstall it for Doom.
Fine, I'll just replace you.
Okay.
I really don't know where we go. Okay, I'm in here, and the thing says to go straight. Oh. No? This way. And then it just stops right here. So confused. Hold on, let me read the thing. Stop the Vex invasion on Mars by focusing their fire... By focusing fire on their transfer gates. Oh, we shoot them. Oh yeah, look, shoot the gates. Look. Shoot the gates and then they go boom boom.
Oh, okay.
That would have been helpful. Like,
more gates up ahead.
See, this is a different mission. Like, you're shooting gates.
Not really.
That hasn't been happened before.
No. Closing gates off? Not one bit.
Oh, we haven't shot gates before.
Not ever once in Halo.
Hey, we don't talk about Halo on another Bungie game.
Yes, we do.
No, it's
that's
wrong.
What we compare it to.
Why?
That should slow them down. That should slow them down.
Bungie's worst game ever. Oh, JK, I shouldn't have said that. Conflux is still active. You know, we could have beaten this thing by now if we would have known that.
We could have. What's this? We're deploying a ghost. Well, yeah, do you defend it?
I can't deploy it.
I did it.
Okay. But this, I want you to see my... Look at my ghost. The Vex are returning home. But look at it. It's so awesome. Something is calling them back
to the Black Garden. It looks awful. It'll probably kill itself.
Hey. Let me see yours. I leveled up. I'm level 28. Now I'm 2 levels higher than you used to be.
Yeah, pretty long. I don't care.
Okay.
Titan Cook thing.
Next mission? What's the next mission? Oh, look at this, look at this. That's my shot.
No.
Ah! Yeah! Oh. I didn't get time to dance.
Yeah! Kid.
Ha! He had more kills than you. BK. Oh, of course we got crap gear. You know. Awesome.
Go ahead. What else we expect? Something useful?
True. It is Mars. Honestly, Mars is like my least favorite planet. In Destiny. Not in like actual things, but in Destiny.
Why?
Got some heavy wind going on.
Well, it's my fan. It's like 80 degrees and I'm extremely hot, so.
Okay.
Deal with it, kid.
80 degrees. You know what I had to deal with?
You didn't have AC.
I had to deal with 100
degrees. Do you have AC?
A few times, no, actually. I feel like I died.
37.
What's fire rate on this? Stick with hand can.
The Quagmire AR-1 definitely uses
it. Shoots really, really fast. Just gonna let you know, it shoots really fast. If it's the one I think it is. I'm gonna use my snipper. I'm gonna get a hit trick shot.
My ghost is black.
Mine's blue. And it has spines on it.
What?
Mine has extra bits that yours doesn't.
Okay. How so?
And it's blue, because it has spines.
How dare you assault my freaking intellect. What's intellect and discipline?
Intellect... Discipline... decreases the cooldown time of your grenades. Intellect... decreases the cooldown time of... what's Arcblade?
Exclamation.
Arcblade. Basically your other thingy, I believe. You know, the thing right next to your grenade. And then I assume strength is the same, just with the ultimate. Super, not ultimate. God, Overwatch, stop getting in my head. My feet are freezing. I'm gonna put on some socks, but I'm gonna take you with me. This is my bedroom. Oh, I am missing one sock. I have one sock, but I don't have the other. Well, where is that plan?
You're like the opposite of my 3X.
Do what?
You're the opposite of my 3X.
Why?
You're missing one sock. We had one glove missing.
Well, that's not the complete opposite. That's not the opposite, because I'm still missing one thing. Here we go. I'm just like the foot version of my. Oh, yeah,
I have a red dot somehow.
Shoot the gun.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna use my I'm gonna use my pulse rifle because pulse rifles are awesome.
Why do I start at the same point? So immersive. Like how much fun this is.
Look at my cape flowing through the wind.
Starting exact same thing and running through everything.
Well, we just gotta go through the area.
I don't care.
Oh, get ready for this. Stand still, stand still, stop. Did that hit you? I feel like that hit you.
No.
Sure? Okay.
Didn't even hit near me.
Actually it did, because I saw it. I've streamed.
But you did.
I have evidence.
Why do they have jetpack? Because
they're playing Advanced Warfare. That's why.
Okay. But nice to know. Okay. That you're playing something that has a decent campaign.
We're gonna see.
Ah!
Wow, shots fired. Now where do we go? No, okay. We're gonna see how far we can get through the mission with just our sparrows, okay? And if there's a boss, we gotta ram them.
Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Yeah, if there's a boss, we gotta ram
them. I wanna kill stuff.
Well, I'm just gonna go complete the mission without you then.
Where are you?
Thrusting.
Oh, you can complete the whole mission without me. Yeah. But I'm literally like, I'm deaded. Because the guy with the shield, like, killed me.
Well, I'm already, like...
Apparently, like...
past this whole area, so... If I were to come back to you,
I can just hit X to respawn.
Yeah. Might want to get over here. I just opened a door. I'm in a new area.
Like, wait for me, maybe?
Okay, this thing shoots really slow.
Because the guy with the shield, like, instant-killed me when I was on my speeder bike.
Oh, I hit something. Oh, okay. I was just shooting randomly and, like, cross-map the guy. Okay, well, I'm not using
this. How do you get past this little thing?
Oh, you just...
Because I'm stuck in something?
You just zoom. That's all you gotta do.
I don't know where to go, though, because my map isn't showing anything.
On the map, on the map, on the map, on the map. Well, just, You want me to come
I'm
to save
there,
you?
No.
You want me to save you?
I already did everything. I killed all the peoples.
Okay.
I opened the door.
I already opened that door like 10 hours ago. You're a little late.
I doesn't care.
Like, can I upgrade fire rate on this?
Respond up here, way. What we gotta do? Deploy you and defend the whole area?
Probably. Or
sounds
we're gonna
like
go
plan.
Kill a boss. We haven't killed a boss yet. I'm a little upset that mission didn't have a boss fight.
All right, well, let's kill these players.
Players?
Ah!
Get wrecked! Oh,
yep, look at
boy.
Them.
Oh god! Oh god! Let's try that
terminal. It's just a colossus.
Deploy glow, ghost.
Oh, what are we gonna do? Defend the area?
Come on, where is it? I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line.
Nope.
Yep, there you go.
They didn't already know we're coming. They do now.
Nope, we just gotta.
Where are these turtle people?
Yeah, the turtle people. You should probably.
Oh, wait, you just left me?
Well, I went where
I
was supposed
killing
to go.
Things.
No, we're not supposed to go there.
Just killing things because I could.
Yeah!
Where are you?
Reckon. Actually, I'm kind of getting ripped. Boom!
How'd you get that?
Get one.
Oh.
Yeah. Go.
What are you doing this? Not let me hop in it.
Oh, well, you're bad. Oh, God.
I feel like this is a huge ripoff of something. Why are you just passing through everything? That's not fun.
You went the wrong way, by the way. Because we're about to fight a boss fight.
Yeah, I'm killing things.
That's why. We're gonna get to a boss fight soon. I haven't done this mission. And I totally...
No, you haven't done it once at all. Well.
No! Snuggle, get up here. We need to glitch one of these. I think they just invited us. We need to glitch it over. We need to get one of these things. Boost. Okay. I'm getting it. There we go. Got one.
Okay.
Oh, this doesn't seem very useful in this area. Ow.
Feels like a trap. Woo! Probably because it is one.
It's a trap.
Akbar!
No.
I'll Akbar every time.
Did I look epic or what? Oh, you just climbed. You just climbed. Okay, well, I'm taking this thing through the whole mission. I'm fighting the boss with this. Ow.
Go for it, man.
Let's go. Oh, this big door's about to open. You should probably open it. Let me get this nice cinematic. Oh, it hopped out. What the heck?
It's not. This guy just hopped on me and like made me basically ace the map. Destiny logic.
Yeah. Ow.
I'm just like sucker punching like these guys. Hilarious.
You should come up here and open the door. It opens the door. Yeah, it'd be really great if you opened that door.
I can't. I have to defend it.
Oh, we're defending it?
It's to survive the ambush.
Oh,
this looks...
That's not defending.
Totally like an ambush.
We're just surviving the ambush.
That's why there's a defense symbol.
Yeah! Oh, I just wrecked him. Oh, you see all this wreckage?
No, I don't see all the wreckage.
Exactly, because it's all gone now. You know I'm so good at it. Okay, open the gate.
Now I can hack the doors.
Hack it.
I'm hack the doors.
Go
Hacking.
For it.
He's
Lizard
a hacker.
Squad.
I went right on you. Let's go.
Don't tell me they won't where you can't do it. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. I'm gonna boost really fast. Oh, I'm gonna boost really fast. Okay. See that guy? No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
You missed one.
No, I didn't. There's an injury.
Yeah, you did.
I'm not sure. Okay, I gotta hop out to get it. You want to drive the thingy?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
I have to play the game legitly, kid.
Hey. We got this thing up here legitly, okay? We just accidentally bumped into each other. Aww.
Yeah.
Aww. I can't bring it any further. What? There's a door. There's a little small...
Yeah, you're not gonna leave it behind.
I have to. A little sad. Yeah, we're about the boss
Let's
fight.
Kill these fools.
Yeah, you're running into a boss fight arena. Area? Oh, no, never mind. A little later. This might be the wrong mission. I think it is a strike mission. Wrong thing. I totally didn't hype this up for nothing. There's the spire. Where's the spire? Oh, that's the spire. I don't see the spire. Where's the spire?
You jumped off the bridge and you weren't supposed to.
I can't even spawn a vehicle down here with the crap. I'm about to ultimate parkour my way up here. I don't need no stairs or bridges.
Don't maybe help.
I'm busy
somehow
parkouring. Okay. Yeah, I'm taking the stairs like a normal
bad
person.
Bad here.
Well, you're just bad. If you're gonna die, you're terrible. I'm coming.
There's... what? How many of them is that? Oh, no, they're all dead.
Yeah!
Colossus? Oh, what's this? Hi!
Hi, and Colossus. Bye, Colossus.
Primary weapons full.
Probably delete primary weapon.
Let me drop this. Okay, I'm getting shot at.
I can't use this pulse rifle. It doesn't even one burst with a hip fire.
It's not supposed to one burst.
Yeah, it is. I pull out my pulse rifle. I'm dying. Can your scout rifle one-shot these guys? I bet it can't.
They three shot them.
I mean the
and
silence.
And fires leaf.
I mean the silence.
I don't know.
The really little guys. With the crit, it should be able to one-shot, even if it's like a 135. And... okay. Might not.
It's a 137, kid, to get it right.
That was pretty close. Yeah, I one-shot. Making sure I didn't say all that for nothing.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't much of a spire. I've seen Bungie do better.
Yeah.
Halo Reach. That was perfect. That timing was absolutely perfect. What's about to happen. That's good. Little light. I'm sorry, I shouldn't do that. Ow. Oh. It's hitting me.
Why are you camoed?
Are you hitting me?
Oh, what's this?
Oh, look, the epic spire, it's falling down. Oh. Okay, it is epic now. Oh. Wait, no, it's not. It just disappeared. This is I'm disappointed. This spire's crappy. I'm gonna climb it.
I am too. You can't climb spires, that's why it's not spire.
Oh. You can't.
We have bales!
Bass!
That was a really cool.
It's
a bass!
Oh, I missed every shot. That was great boss. Great boss fight.
Fantastic boss. Really hard one.
Oh, I should probably using a. Hold on. Yeah, to activate something. I don't know why I haven't been doing this. Where are they at? Oh, do you have any resupply codes? If you do, use them. Because you get more glimmer out of Cabal enemies. When you use it for like 30 minutes or something.
I'm actually probably gonna go to bed.
Bull crap, you are.
I know. It's time
to enter the Black Finish the missions tomorrow.
That's the mission.
Oh, we're about to enter the Black Garden. This is such a bad spot to end. Why is this spaceship floating? Do we glitch the game?
Come here, look, I'm sitting in the monkey garage.
We glitched the game. So I'm only glitched. Or Cinnamon?
What do you mean?
We glitched.
Oh, yeah, it's supposed to drop off enemies, but.
It did.
You can't kill the boss before it dropped off.
Yeah, I think we glitched it.
It didn't even touch the ground.
We're too good.
Yep.
Once again.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I didn't even get anything. That's awesome.
Oh,
oh, it's fine. You got crap. You got a 127. You got a 127.
At least I still get something.
Yeah, but I already have something better than that. You got a freaking
125. I still get something.
You got a 125 ghost and a 127.
You didn't get anything. I can sell this. What can you do? Nothing.
I can buy stuff because I am rich.
I can buy stuff too.
Oh yeah, how much glimmer you got?
Oh.
Duck. Right meow.
I think it's 830. Yeah. No, that's Grimair sword.
Grimair. Okay.
How much glimmer do you have?
How much glimmer do you have? I asked it first.
No. Just tell me how much you have.
I asked you the question first.
I have 1,550.
4,634.
Well, see, now, you can go fuck yourself. Now. That's what all I have to say to it.
Can we go to the tower really quickly? I got a few Ingrams. Ungrim.
Yeah.
I got a Huma Ingram. I got a... that's about it. But I got more. Oh, are you level 27? There you go. Yeah, you are. Well, I guess tomorrow, if you're feeling up to it, we're gonna go to the Black Garden.
Tomorrow, I'm gonna probably play Ranked Smite with new frame. I place my Stu Panda or Stu. What's his name?
Yeah.
Stu Bear.
Yeah. It's something like that.
We're playing with them all day.
Man.
Fine. I'll just get.
His name's Jacob too.
Yeah, I kind of knew that. I totally didn't know that. I mean, yeah. Oh, that's cool. There's another one of us. One of us.
Except he's actually good at Smite.
Wow, I am bad though. I already know I'm bad. At least I'm not dead man. I say, I'm not bad. Like, I try to say that I'm good. You know where I'm going with this.
Yes, I do.
If I'm bad at something, I'll say I am. Do you want to see my face?
Can I take a look at Cinnamon? Too bad it blurs other people's faces out.
Hold on. Yeah, I got helmet. Let's see if it's good. 64,
159. XX Emo Kitty XXC 639. Don't tell Brayden you've met this person. He's dancing with KSI Spartan.
You want to see my ugly face?
Where are you? You don't even have a face.
You just... Look at how awesome and ugly my face
is. Point at the monster.
Wait.
Ow! Alright.
Where's
the veil?
You ran away.
Where's the veil? The veil's here.
The veil. No. Oh. How did he get all the way over there?
Where'd he go?
Oh.
Oh, this one lights up.
Yeah. See what I mean? It's like super HD and it makes noise. It makes noise too.
Oh, this one. I've always said no to this one.
Oh. There's a hunter missing in South Africa.
Okay.
Should we go find him?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Next time on Dragon Ball Z, we go look for the lost hunter in, wait, where did I say? South America?
Yes.
South Africa? One of the yeah. Souths.
One of the Souths.
It starts with an A.
One of the South.
Hey, hunter. Oh! What are you looking for? Where did the ball go? Lost it. There it is. Totally not trying to push the ball off the map. You got new booties? Let me see those new booties.
It's 149, so it's better.
Ooh.
They're pretty. It's pretty fabulous.
You know what my booties are?
The with the fur?
161.
Oh. You disagree with me? How do you disagree? Just sit down. I need to. Ow! Alright, I'm done.
I can agree with you. You want me to agree with you?
Not really.
You want to agree to disagree?
Yes.
Emotes.
By the way, there's microtransactions in here.
Yeah.
You can buy silver, and get sterling treasure, and you can get armor.
What's this? Preview. Mystery bag. What do I get in it?
Stock out.
Acquire? Do I acquire it?
Stuff? If you want to pay $2, yeah.
I have a mystery thing. I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is.
Mystery thing? It's probably in the post-boost if it's... I am gonna see if I can go get me a new ship right after I go to the gunsmith.
I have a yellow, white, red, and blue chroma in Spectre Gauntlets.
Cool.
What's chroma?
If you get cool gear, which you're never gonna get, if you get cool gear...
I have my first legendary.
You can put a glow, like a red, a yellow, or a blue, like whatever color chroma you have, you can put a glow on it.
How do I do this?
Well, first you have to have cool gear.
How do I get cool gear? Is it the legendary gear?
Yeah.
Oh, it's only on Legendary gear?
Well, it's on some things. Like, I have Spectre Mask, Spectre Vest, Spectre Grasps, and they all have 3 defense, and they're legendaries, and they're level 40. And it can say, okay. It says activate. 3 defense, you know, I should, before I infuse something, I should just run around and do Vault of Glass with that. Probably a bad idea. I just not realize that's less defense than the starting gear that you get when you start up the character.
Yeah, you know so.
But that's why you infuse it with your better stuff. Anyways, I'm gonna go get me a spaceship.
Go for it, man. I believe in you.
See if I can get me a new sparrow too, because I got 4,000. I did have 6,000, but I bought a bunch of weapon parts because I was running low. And I needed to upgrade my new guns that I got, so. Motive light spammed and just weapon parts. Oh, come over here. Come over here to where I'm at. You can get pistol. Yeah, sidearm.
What do you mean?
You can get a sidearm over here.
How?
In the hangar.
Where?
Where I'm at. Right there.
What do you want?
Sidearm.
Where?
In here. In this guy.
To buy him?
Yeah, it's only 1500 glimmer.
Why do I care about sidearms? I have an OP shotgun.
Well, you see. Good evening, Guardian. They're pistols. Who wouldn't want
them? No, pistols
I'm gonna
for
buy
me.
I'm gonna buy. Oh, well, you're just bad. I'm gonna get me a new spaceship. What? Are you doing what we always did in the beta to the AIs?
Yes. I am.
How did I guess that?
Cuts through terrain like a blade.
I just wasted all my glimmer on.
I was a dirty
spaceship.
12-year-old at the time, so. You know.
I'm gonna get the spaceship because it looks cool. You know, it's not a rare, and my one that I have is a rare. I have a white sparrow. I just bought a white sparrow.
When I was a dirty 12-year-old, you were a filthy casual 10-year-old.
Future war cult. You should obviously go New Monarchy, because I'm New Monarchy. And when you get New Monarchy, you get this cool thing. You get
Except
this.
Except the legions?
Don't do it.
I need more. What
see
is
this
it?
Cool... See this, like... Bat scarf... Cape?
Yeah.
Miniature one? You get this with New Monarchy, except you get a Titan thingy. So.
That doesn't seem fun at all.
It is fun.
Well, I want to go to bed because I'm extremely tired and I'm a little bored of this game.
This game's bored of you.
Good. But I will see you later. Bye bye.
Okay, totally not going to get to level 40 when you get on tomorrow.
Okay. Sounds like a plan.
I'm totally not gonna grind this game out. And I'm totally not gonna do other things. Wait.
Just be fast when you're bored of it, we can move on with a different game.
Like what? Look at my back. Look at my back.
Okay.
Bam.
Okay.
I'm gonna block this.
Point out the monster. Point out the monster. I'm like touching your nose.
You know what?
Look at this.
I am a monster. I am a monster.
Whoa.
I just nodded the wrong way.
And boom! You're the robot. Okay.
Wait, I gotta show you this. Before you go. You see this cool shader? Get ready to have your mind blown. Bam.
Okay.
Look at this gold.
It looks awful.
You look awful. Okay, no, but really though, this is a good shader right here.
What?
For real though. This right here is good shape.
That's good?
No, not this one. It hasn't loaded
yet. Oh, wow.
Yet. This one.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh.
Even though it doesn't fit your camo, it is pretty good.
Yeah, that's why I ran.
You look good on Titan.
That's why I'm going with the green one, with the green camo, so it kind of matches.
Okay, well. I'll see you later, son. Son. Lover.
Oh.
Bye bye.
Crucible gear. Bye. Oh, he just turned off his Xbox. Well, time to do Crucible.
Catch you later.
Time to wreck people in Crucible. And time to change the stream title. Too, because now Cinnamon isn't here. Do I do free for all? Do I do 3v3? Or do I do 6v6? Crucible. Hang on, bro. Just because I'm feeling up to it, and I feel like I'm good enough. Feel like I'm good enough to do free-for-all. Probably gonna play one game of Crucible and then get off. And by get off, I mean grind. And that's boring to watch, so one game of Crucible, maybe two, and then grinding off stream. Probably should have switched to the shotgun. And the assault rifle. And the rocket launcher. And this thing, because it has more defense. Why should you Blade Dancer? I think I should do Blade Dancer. I need to level him up anyways. I can upgrade this. Oh, mid game. Beautiful. This will be fun. Just join mid game, you know. Just all tons funs. It's tons funs when I join mid game. And when I'm about to die. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, alive. Never mind. Oh god. Oh god, this guy's scaring me. Kill him. Okay, if I don't kill this guy. Oh, yeah, I can't. Ugh. Why? What? Really? No, I'm pushing. This is probably really stupid, but whatever. Of course. This is terrible. Ooh, great spawn. Ooh, perfect spawn right there. Alright, get away from me.
The enemy's okay, almost listen. Won.
Yeah, I'm gonna play another game because this one was like in the middle of one, so. Hey, first kill! I'm gonna switch. Find anyone. Is this a new map? By a new map, I mean like Taken King or DLC related map. I don't remember this map.
Embrace the chaos of
from 360, like at all, and I'm not gonna use that. Beautiful. Lost. Great. I am gonna eat food. Very professional. 2 and 3, that is absolutely terrible. Didn't get anything. I got a legendary. That is actually really good. Little jelly. I think I'm just gonna do the 6v6. Yeah, 6v6. Ooh, food's spicy. Good though. Please don't put me mid game, like really late. What did I say? One thing I asked. Alright, well, got a kill, so that's a good start for me. So used to Halo where I can just spam nades. Teammate's gone. This guy lives. If these two live, I'm gonna be a little upset. Oh. Was that an ultimate? Or is that just a really good grenade? I think it's just a really good grenade. What, like, spawn? Like, do spawns even, like, care? Pushing him.
Heavy ammo on
the way. Oh, nope, kill stolen again. And die. I wanna say that's an ultimate. I think it was like the bow thingy. Or I'll get wrecked.
Heavy ammo available.
There's a little ghost. Oh, that's a pretty cool ghost. Give me special. This guy's gonna push. Guess what? I ain't gonna allow it. Got him. Oh yeah, a double. Didn't even notice. Guess that was a really good grenade. I'm just gonna push around the shotgun, cause why not? I'm so stupid. Shotguns aren't OP. Anyone says shotguns are OP, you're stupid. Oh, come on. Okay. One shot. They ain't get a kill with this. Probably can't. Push him. My mouth burns. Food is too hot. Not really that hot though. Ah, his kills. Keep getting stolen. What is our way to see your kills? No. Nope. Awesome.
The enemies almost won.
Please, please, I don't want to die. Not now. Not now. Oh my god.
5 minutes remaining.
Teammates, please save me. Ooh.
Change the lead.
That campus. Oh, I really hope one of them pushes. Oh, no. Ooh, more special. Ah! My special. Mine now. Okay. Ow, grenade! Please don't kill me. Oh, that grenade hurt.
Good work, Guardian.
Your game's over already! Oh! I played basically what was the equivalent to one game. So. Probably be on tomorrow. Stream again. First bowl. Story. I was the only non-level 40. Great. Oh, I still got a positive KD. That's good. I got an assault rifle. Hold on. 58? Wait, I have really high. Yes! I really wanted a high rate of fire assault rifle. Got one. Ooh! Doesn't do as much damage. Well, it's not like one less, but. This one's default damage is like 159. Just accuracy will hit firing, damage, hit it stock. Okay. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And maybe not. I don't know. Probably. Bye.